Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install Aimlab in Windows 10. So let's get started. So for this, first we need to download Steam. So just go to Google and type download Steam. You will be getting the first link as Steam, the ultimate online platform. Just click that and you will be getting like this Steam, and here you will be having install Steam for Windows. It's also available for Mac, so just click it. So it's so fast, you'll be getting the Steam setup over here. Just click on open. Yeah, just click on yes, and you'll be having this welcome to Steam setup. Next again, and here you need to specify your language. I am good with English. Next, and this is a default location where Steam is going to get installed. The default location is fine for me. I will just click on install. So to take some time to install, you can just check this run Steam and click on finish. So after updating and installing, you'll be getting like this. You need to create an account in your Steam. So if you're already having an account, you can just sign in, and if you don't have a Steam account, you can just click on create a free account. So this is how your Steam will appear after you have installed and signed in with your account. So you need to just click on store. Okay, and in the store you need to go to search and you need to type Aimlab. So you'll be getting this first one. Okay, the first one over there, Aimlab, which is for free. Just click that. And here you can see, right, this is the thing that every Valorant player uses. Join, yeah, FPS players, and just scroll down, and here you'll be having Play Aimlab free. Just click on play game, and you need to like create desktop shortcut and create menu. So it is about 12.80 GB in size, so you need to just click on next, and you can just read the agreement through and just click on I agree. Yeah, so it will take some time to install the Aimlab. So yeah, so just be patient till now. Just click on finish. Yeah, so here you can see, right, it's showing downloading, and if I just go to the downloads, so here you can see, right, Aimlab is getting downloaded. So yeah, just be patient. It takes about 20 odd minutes in time. Yeah. So once the Aimlab download and installation is complete, you'll be getting a button to play, and you'll be also having an icon on the desktop. So just click on play over here, and you'll be getting launching Aimlab. Yeah, so that's it guys. So here you can see, right, Aimlab have been launched, and you can just like sign in to it and just play here. Yeah, so you just click on let's get started and click on Valorant if you want Valorant, and just click on next, and that's it guys. Mine is a programming channel, by the way. If you want, you can like check the other videos and tutorials of my channel. I've done tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. Check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.